Bless the peace and the children.
Hello there, bloomers and friends. It's Rev Kev coming to you. As you know, we got some balloons in the picture. We got a picture of Mike here from his Navy days in the picture. The whole deal today on the 13th of May when this is being videotaped. You hopefully will have it later on today. This is Michael P. Shears, Michael Patrick Shears' 50th birthday. And so we've got some celebrations going on at home and also, you know, very thankful for the cards that have come from members of Bloom, and we look forward to spending some time in fellowship around that on Sunday as well. I also, as you know, many people have received the word, and the rest can get the word in Bloom Notes this week, that our community is saddened by the loss of Michael Babb in a passing away peacefully in his home last Saturday. And we will be having a service honoring the life of Michael J. Babb after worship on Sunday at 11:30 at the YMCA. All folks are welcome to participate in that. We believe that we'll have folks from our Bloom community as well as the greater community gathering together to honor Mike's life as we do that. We remember that all of us are precious in God's sight. We remember that all of us are called to be in ministry, and one of the things we want to always honor is Mike's continuous commitment on a long-term basis to the sandwich making program at the Well in the Desert. And so we honor him for that, and we look forward to being together with you on Sunday. Please take a look through Bloom Notes. There are a number of items that you can take note of, the Blankets Plus program, and so forth. We will have a new musician this Sunday, so come and join us and welcome her as she participates in the life of the Bloom community. If you can't be with us in person, please keep us in your prayers and be with us in spirit. We celebrate life, we celebrate birthdays, we celebrate passings in the sense that we celebrate all life together as we are a community of people who know that life is eternal. So until we see you next, take care.
Bless the beasts and the children.